Working together, Australia's councils and communities have helped find new homes for over 6 million items. Young people, old people, even famous people get involved. In the cities and the towns, more than a million people have hit the streets, with almost 10 million bucks changing hands, and an average seller making over $300. Most of all, we've made reuse a way of life, with 7 out of 10 people saying the garage sale trail has made them think how they can reuse stuff instead of throwing it away.
Absolute bargain.
So
and it's piping hot.